The wind was blowing in from left field at Shawnee for the Class 2A state final between number 2 Dale and 4th ranked Worcester. Dale got the 4-6-3 double play early in this one. Chase Bendis to Tanner Goodwin to Kyle Lemmings. Worcester had a 1-0 lead in the top of the 4th inning when Cody Lumen doubled to left field to bring home Corey Bullard for a 2-run advantage. John McAlester's club was up 3-1 in the 6th when Dalton Brown got the infield hit that brought home Josh Wolf to make it a 4-1 game. Jerry Sanford's team made some noise in the bottom of the 7th on Jace Flewallen's single that scored Evan Anderson. Clint Crane went the distance for Worcester, getting the final out on the ground ball to 3rd. Worcester only allowed 4 runs the entire playoffs as they knock off numbers 5, 1, and 2 at the state tournament for the school's first spring baseball state championship. The Class 4A state final had 2 unranked teams playing for the title, with Locust Grove and Woodward making surprising runs to Saturday's contest. Locust Grove took an early lead on Chase Knott's double down the 3rd baseline to bring home Robert Shelley. Colton Whitewater got out of a bases loaded jam with a comeback double play to keep the lead at 1. The Pirates later extended the lead to 2 in the 5th when Treston Bean went right back up the middle with a base hit to plate OU signee Adrian Hauser and John Stanglin. Roscoe Gunther's team had gotten to the state final with a pair of extra inning wins, but the Boomer Magic wasn't there in this one. Justin Bailey struck out 5 and allowed just 4 singles as Locust Grove claims their first ever state championship in baseball with a 4-0 win. To Edmond Santa Fe for the Class 3A state final between top-ranked Eufaula and number 3 Verdigris. Eufaula took an early 2-0 first inning lead, and it looked like that just might be enough for Daniel Salters as he was cruising along with a shutout until Brian Key's team finally got to him in the top of the 6th. Cody Armbrister pulled one down the left field line with the bases loaded to bring home Ryan Hurd, Kirby Kunkka, and Tyler Morse. The Cardinals' 4th run of the frame came on Jordan Key's perfect squeeze bunt that scored Armbrister. That was all the runs Verdigris would need, but they got some insurance in the 7th on Hurd's bases loaded double that plated 3 more runs. Verdigris is the king of Class 3A with their 8-2 comeback win.